Well, hello to my YouTube friends out there. I'm back and happy Mother's Day to everyone out there. I look a little sick because I am. I have a little cold, but I do want to share with you a haul that I got from my husband, and it's a blessing that I did get what I got, but I'm kind of like down in the dumps, and I did purchase something for myself. I went out shopping yesterday, and I bought a new foundation that I'm trying out. You might see my son walking in the background, but he just came to visit. So let's get into this quick haul. The first thing that I got is the new Makeup Forever. It's been around. I've been wanting to try it. I'm wearing it today. It's the Ultra HD Invisible Coverage Foundation. So this is the box, and this is the color that I got. It is number R520, and this is the color that I got right here. So I'm going to wear it because I wear the powder, so I bought the foundation. You know, guys, I'm not real good with picking out foundations, but I think I got this one on point. It matches my skin complexion quite well, and it's not too dark or anything. So anyway, if you hear some stuff in the background, that's my husband and my son and all that stuff. So I bought the Anastasia Beverly Hills for your brows. I repurchased this one yesterday as well, and I bought that. Now, this is pretty interesting. I was at my hair place where I get my hair cut, and they have these LA Colors Ice Pigment Powder. I'm wearing it on my lid now. It is very, very beautiful. For the price point, it was like $2 and something, but once you blend it in on your lid, it looks really, really amazing. This is the color here. It's like a gold color on this one. And then I have a purple. You know why I had to get my purple? Right here. If everybody can see that, that's purple. Okay. Now, the big shebang is from my hubby. Now, y'all know my hubby is such a good man, and he loves me, and I love him too. And we're just inseparable. I love my husband. So you can see in the background, there's my flowers there for Mother's Day. Also, I have a card right here. And I'm not going to read it and get into it, but here it is right here. I guess I'll go ahead and read it. He's looking at me. Go ahead and read it. Okay. It says, "For my wife on Mother's Day, you're everything special a wife and mother could be. I'm thinking about how lucky I am to be married to you because you're all that I could ever want in a wife. You're my friend, my confidant, the one who always loves me, and the one who supports all my efforts. You mean more to me than words can say. Today, I am also thinking about what a special mother you are and how happy it makes me to know that a wonderful woman I love is also the best mother a child could have. Happy Mother's Day and all my love." Now, just to top it off, we see this. Now, y'all know I love my Micheal Kors. So here's the box. And this is the watch that I got. I got a new watch. Another one. Yeah, in my collection, this is maybe number 9, 8, maybe number 9. I don't know. But yeah, this is the one. I got a new one. And then I also got a new Micheal Kors bracelet, if everybody can see that. There we go. And then I also got this here. It looks, it's a charm, Micheal Kors charm bracelet right here. And you can see the diamonds all right up in there and everything. Yay. So I'm excited. I'm very blessed and everything to have these gifts from my hubby. I'm wearing this foundation. I'm going to rock it for a couple more days to see how it wears. I think it looks really well. I think I got the color match on point. It's not too dark and it's not too light, but it matches my skin tone. I'm wearing the Mariah Carey highlighter. And down below there, I got my Mariah Carey blush down below. I'm wearing the... Oh, I also want to tell you guys too. I bought them for myself. These slippers right here. These slippers right here, they had them on sale at JCPenney's. And I just need to tell you guys this one story really quick, and then I'm going to end this video. There was a young lady that was standing near me in the store, and she was looking at some sunshades. And she says, "Can I ask you a question really quickly?" And I was like, "Sure." No, she said, "Can I tell you something really quick?" She said, "'Cause I'm pissed right now." And I'm like, well, what's going on? She says, well, I just left Victoria's Secret and I was in the dressing room and the lady was trying to, you know, size me up for some bras. And I was like, okay. So she says, I know I had two bags. She said, but one bag was missing. Soon as the lady that worked in the store came to wait on her, she noticed her bag was missing. I told her, I said, oh my goodness, maybe the lady that worked in the store took your bag. You know, that happens. And it could be an inside job. People right there, they steal all the time. I said, oh, that's too bad. She said, so she had to repurchase a pair of shades. She had to repurchase another shirt. And she asked me what pair of shades would look better. And I told her she had a green pair and I think like a off-white pair or something like that. I said, get the green one, girl. The green one looks much better. She said, yeah, it's my favorite color, too. So, yeah, I felt bad for her, you know, because you can't even go anywhere in the public. You got something, you better hold on to it because somebody will swoop it and steal it from you. Okay. So anyway, I love you guys out there. If you like this video, thumbs me up. You know, I love my comments. God bless. And all of you mothers out there, have a wonderful, blessed day. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.